Your portfolio is like your first impression to new employers or clients, and the right one will show off your skills, your work, and give a little taste of who you are. So let's make it count. Hey guys, I'm Nittany, and I'm gonna break down the top ways to create the perfect online portfolio. Let's get started. First off, go ahead and gather some inspiration. Look at what pros in and outside your field have done. And don't limit yourself here. Sometimes inspiration comes from the most unexpected places. Next, create a mood board. This can include anything from color palettes and typography to how others organize their content. And once you're sufficiently inspired, it's time to choose the right template. Ask yourself, what do you want out of your site? Like, do you want to have a simple one-page website or a full gallery of images that open to individual pages? And pro tip, your industry will probably point you in the right direction here, so see what others are doing. And you can do it all. It just depends on your needs. Once you've chosen your template, you'll want to think about how to showcase your best projects and bring attention to your strengths while keeping the look and feel of the whole page consistent. As you're figuring that out, think long term. You'll want a site that's easy to update and maintain so you can keep adding new projects as you create them. You can also try adding a short description for each project, what it is, your role in it, anyone who collaborated with you, really anything that can give visitors a better sense of your work. And it's important to also use high-quality images. It doesn't matter your industry or niche, invest the time and effort into photographing your work, your process, and your products. Then test out different layouts, edits, and effects to see what really make your images stand out. Next, it's time to think about your portfolio sections and make sure that each one has the right kind of content, whether that's text, images, or anything else. Here's what I mean. Your homepage. This is your chance to catch the attention of potential clients and employers. Start off with a powerful introductory sentence and make it short and sweet to show them who you are and what you do. Your homepage is also your site's starting point, so make sure it's easy to navigate with a clear menu. Your About page. This is a great place to include your resume. Add a downloadable PDF or link to a separate page. This is also a perfect spot to insert some of your own personality. Use things like puns, smart copy, or anything else that just feels like you. Clients and testimonials. Nothing beats a good 5-star review. Include testimonials from happy clients, places you're mentioned in the media, anything else that boosts your credibility and shows off your work. Professional features. You can really take your portfolio up a notch with eye-catching features like hover effects, parallax scrolling, animations, and even light boxes. Add your contact info. Make sure you're reachable. Add a contact form, your email address, phone numbers, and any links to social pages. With those down, it's time to think about the user experience. Think about navigation, transitions, menus, any features that give visitors a smooth browsing experience. How would you like to navigate someone's online portfolio? How would it make the most sense seeing it for the first time? And what good is your portfolio if no one ever sees it? Don't underestimate your SEO. Search engine optimization is the process of using keywords to get found more easily on search engines like Google. Check out these SEO tips specifically for portfolios that you can try. 1, write unique, fresh, and valuable content. Google can tell when it's original. 2, do keyword research to find the right words to throw in there based on your industry. 3, write alt text for your images. And 4, write page titles and descriptions, also known as metadata, in order to categorize your portfolio for search engines. And finally, 2 last tips before we wrap up. Be mobile friendly. More than 50% of web page views worldwide come from mobile devices, so make sure your portfolio looks good on all screen sizes. And ask friends and family for honest feedback. A second or even third set of eyes is always helpful to get some fresh thoughts and perspective. And there you go, you're ready to create your online portfolio. But don't forget to share it on all your social channels, from LinkedIn and Facebook to Pinterest and Dribbble. And if you want more information about any of the steps I've covered here, you can check out our full blog post where we dive deeper into all the details. Good luck!